Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Quest for Knowledge. Today we are going to go through with all the solved papers of IC and human rights. Okay, so first question is, when did constituent making assembly first session held? It is 46, the earliest one, 9th December 1946. After that, how many articles are there in original constitution of India? It is 395. There are 395 original constitution articles are there in our original constitution. The constitution of India came into force from our Republic Day, that is 1950 January 26. Who was the chairman of the constitution making assembly? It's Ambedkar, our B.R. Ambedkar, chairman of the constitution making assembly. When did Indian constitution adopted? So adopted in 1949 November 26. 1949 November 26. Which amendment added the words socialist and secular to the constitution? It is 42nd amendment which made the added the word. Indian constitution is rigid, flexible, conservative? No, it's partly rigid and partly flexible. Like how our Indian economy, partly mixed, partly private, like that only. It is partly rigid and partly flexible. Which part of the Indian constitution deals with fundamental rights? It is part 3, which deals with the rights. Guardian of fundamental rights in India is Supreme Court. Supreme Court, okay. Which part of the constitution deals with the fundamental duties? It is part 4. Fundamental rights, it deals with part 3. Fundamental duties, it deals with part 4. Which article considered as the heart and soul of Indian constitution? Article 32. Article 32, heart and soul. The directive principle of state policy is socialistic, not compulsory, not optional, not democratic. It is socialistic. Dash part of Indian constitution deals with citizenship. Which deals with citizenship? It is part 2. Total strength of Lok Sabha. Total strength of Lok Sabha, 545. Number of nominated members of Rajya Sabha. So number of nominated members is 12. Lok Sabha speaker is, she was Lok Sabha speaker present. We have 17th Lok Sabha now. And it's Om Birla. Okay, Lok Sabha speaker is Om Birla. So the term of Rajya Sabha members is 6 years. Retirement of judge, High Court 62, Supreme Court 65. So the Rajya Sabha member should be working 6 years, but they should have to retire when their age is 62 in High Court, 65 in Supreme Court. Indian legislation is called as Parliament. Okay. The preamble of the constitution is introduction. The preamble of the constitution is introduction of the constitution. Chairman of Rajya Sabha. Chairman of Rajya Sabha is, present we have Venkaiah Naidu. Present we have Venkaiah Naidu. The minimum age to contest Lok Sabha election is 25 years. The term of a vice president is 5 years. So as you can see, current High Court judge is Abhay Srinivas. Okay. Abhay Srinivas. Article related to financial emergency is Article 360. And we have to understand present judge, Supreme Court, which is 48th Chief Justice of India, is Niv Ramana. Okay. How many judges are there in Karnataka High Court? It is 46 judges. High Court judges' salary present is 90,000. Okay. Apart from this, shall we move on? Who administer the oath of an office of the president? It's Supreme Court of Chief Justice. Upper House of State Legislation, Vidhana Parishad. Retirement age of Supreme Court judge is 65 years. Supreme Court of India located at New Delhi. Indian constitution safeguarded by Supreme Court. Contingency fund of India is under control of president. Okay. Why? Because it is related to contingency. State list consists of, now union list consists of 61, 97. Present we have 61. So don't state list we have present 61. Union list we have 97. And concurrent list we have 52. It is changed. Okay. The chief commander of armed of forces of India, its president. Generally financial bill introduced in Lok Sabha. The retirement age of High Court judges is 62 years. Minimum prescribed age to become governor of a state is 35 years. So General Major Mukul Naravana. General Manoj Mukund Naravana. Okay, here we already had a question based on there. So High Court judge retirement is 62. Okay. Who act of the connecting bridge between president and ministry? It's Prime Minister. District session court judges are appointed by governor. The ex officio chairman of Raj Sabha is vice president. How many members of Anglo-Indian community should be nominated by Lok Sabha is 2. Who appoints chief minister of a state? It is also governor. The present governor of Karnataka, we have Thavarchand Gehlot. Okay. It's related to current affair. We need to check out once in Google. So by that, I think it's Gehlot. Prime Minister and Ministry are responsible to Lok Sabha. Dash article related to national emergency is 352 article. Who distributes the portfolio of government? It's portfolios of government. It means like central government means its president. The best example of federal system, it's USA. The Chief Election Commission of India is N.A. Zaidi. But now present we have Sri Sushil Chandra. So it is asking about our current affair. So we need to write our present election commission, which is Sri Sushil Chandra. Who is the first Prime Minister of India? It's Nehru. How many parts are there in Indian Constitution? 22. The fundamental law of the nation is Constitution. Okay. India is adopted dash type of government, parliamentary type of government. The present Higher Education Minister of India, Basavaraj. So we have a current education minister, that is Ashwathappa for higher studies, Suresh Kumar for school level, secondary. So it's Ashwath Narayan, who is the present higher education minister. Third generation of rights are called as Green Right. Expand SHRC, it's State Human Rights Commission. Expand NHRC, it is National Human Rights Commission. ICESCR consists of dash article, that is 31. The first High Commissioner of Human Rights is current. The first High Commissioner of Human Rights is Jos Alaya Lasso. Okay. Supervisor of ICCPR, it's UN Human Rights Commission. IRO established in the year 1946. The chairman of the drafting committee of UDHR is Eleanor Roosevelt. The headquarter of UNHCR is Geneva. Expand OHCHR, it's Office of Higher Commissioner of Human Rights. Expand ECOSOC, it's Economic and Social Council. The document which lead to the term human rights for the first time is both A and B, Declaration of League and UN Declaration. World Human Rights Day celebrates on 10th of December 1948. Attorney General of India is appointed by President. Indian single citizens enjoy dash citizenship. We enjoy single citizenship. Americans have double citizenship, okay? The highest court of appeal in India, Supreme Court. The dash article refers to the impeachment of the president. It's Article 61. When did NHRC started in India? 1993. Human rights are divided into dash type, three type. Human rights are concerned to all religions, okay? The lower house of the state legislation is Legislative Council. The age limit to become an MLA is 30 years. The total number of constituency reserved for SC in Karnataka is 30. The present chairman of Karnataka is Basavaraju. Okay. The tenure of the Karnataka Vidhan Parishad is 6. The chief minister is appointed by the governor. The head of the state ministry is governor. The ministry of the state cabinet tends the resignation to chief minister. The real executive of the state is chief minister. To become the chief minister, one must be a member of either of the two houses, whether upper house or lower house. Main function of the Amnesty International is protection of human rights. So it is established in 1961, London. The second generation is called as Red Rights. The chairman of the State Human Rights Commission is appointed by governor. The present chairman of Karnataka State Human Rights Commission is Sir Dhirendra Vaghera. Current, it is a current affair. International Covenant on Economic, Social and Cultural Rights was passed on 16th of December 1966. Dash appoint the chairman of National Human Rights Commission, its president. Dash is the headquarter of the National Human Rights Commission, that is New Delhi. Protection of Human Rights Act was passed in 1993. Duration of Human Rights Act Commission is 5 years. Total member of the NHRC are 5 years. Human rights mean all the above. Human rights are classified as first, second and third generation by Carl Vassak. Which of the following is the human rights? All the above. The function of the World Human Rights Commission is also all the above. The Human Rights Commission established in India is 1993. The present opposition leader of the Karnataka Vidhana Sabha is Siddaramaiah. Okay, Dash is the Chief Minister of Karnataka High Court. We have Abhay Srinivas Oka. Speaker of Karnataka Vidhan Sabha is Kagudu Timmappa. We'll check out once. So it's Vishwaresh Hegde. The present Speaker of the Vidhan Sabha is Vishwaresh Hegde. Universal Declaration of Human Rights declared on 1948. 10th December 1948, the headquarter of the United Nations Human Rights Council is Geneva. The tenure of the president is 5 years. To remove the president, impeachment method is followed. It means the president is not doing the duty, he has done out of the rules like that. Impeachment method is followed to remove the president. Which of the following statement is correct with reference to president? All the above. Like, he functions according to the advice of the cabinet. He is the head of the nominal executive. He appoints the prime minister. All the above. Dash article enabled the president to declare state emergency. It's 356. If the office of the president is vacant before the expiry of their tenure, vice president becomes acting president. The number of members nominated to the Rajya Sabha is 250. Dash has power to summon and prorogue the sessions of the parliament, that is president. Dash is the special power of the Lok Sabha, that is amendment of the constitution. Which of the following statement is correct with reference to the speaker of Lok Sabha? It's all the above. The age limit to become President of India is 35 years. The Constitution of India came into force on 26th of January 1950. The preamble of Constitution were the rights and duties. Sorry, it is the introduction of the Constitution. Dash article is considered as the heart and soul of the Constitution, that is 32nd. Dash is not granted to foreigners, that is political right. Fundamental duties were incorporated in the constitution through 42nd amendment. There are 389 members in the constituent assembly. Dash was the chairman of the drafting committee, Ambedkar. Dash was working as provisional parliament of independent India, its constituent assembly. The member of constituent assembly from Karnataka. The member of constituent assembly from Karnataka. It's K.C. Reddy or Kengal Hanumanthaiah. There were dash articles in the original Constitution of India, 395. During president rule, the state administration is run by governor. The chancellor of all universities of the state is governor. The places where circuit benches of the Karnataka High Court are Dharwad. Dash has the power of transferring the judges of High Court, that is Chief Justice of India has the power to transfer the judges of High Court. The power of dismissing judges of the High Court is Chief Justice of India. The Vice President tender his resignation to President. The highest court of India is Supreme Court. The qualification to become the judge of Supreme Court is all the above. Like he should be Indian citizen, he should be a jury in the opinion of the President, and he has to be 5 years judge in any of the High Court and 10 years in as a advocate of High Court. Which of the following is not current when comes to the judgment of the Supreme Court, ultimate judgment? The present Chief Justice of Supreme Court is Sharad Arvind Bode. The total strength of Lok Sabha is 545. Lok Sabha members are elected through direct election. Rajya Sabha is upper house, Lok Sabha is lower house. The term of Rajya Sabha is 6 years. Total strength is 250. Fourth part of constitution says the principles of state policy. The dash word was included in the constitution through 42nd amendment is federal word. Okay. Indian parliament is dash system of legislature. So our Indian parliament is bicameral. So don't get confused with that. Human Rights Declaration was made in the year 1948. The present home minister we have is Bafasavaraj Bommai. How is the president elected? It's through electoral college, not direct election. No. Dash declares ordinance in the state governor. So now we have a present defense minister who is Rajnath Singh, and then total member nominated to Rajya Sabha is 250. Currently we have 543 in Lok Sabha member and 245 Rajya Sabha member. So don't get confused here with the total number nominated to Rajya Sabha. So okay, the dash has the power to summon, prorogue the session of parliament. It is the speaker. The special power of Lok Sabha is to amend the constitution, to improve the constitution. Amnesty International organization important function is human right protection, or else it can be even asked as human right protections has an important is a function which is very important of which organization. It means you have to write about Amnesty International. The second generation of human right is called as blue right. So first right we have is red right, second generation is blue right, third generation is green right. Okay, so we have to go through with this because an important question. The President of India has the power to declare national emergency, state emergency, financial emergency, all the above. The right to vote is our political right. Okay, the Chief Electoral Commission of India, see repeated questions, so this is very important. Now we have a current commissioner who is Shri Sushil Chandra. After this, the Chief Justice of Karnataka High Court. Now we have Abhay Srinivas Oka. The preference to the constitution means the constitution preamble. Okay, it is our introduction. No, it's preface, introduction. Expand PIL, public interest litigation. Equality, right to equality has been proved in 14 to 18 article. India has parliamentary system of government. When compared to the rest, parliamentary, yes, we have the system. Indian constitution is the written constitution, and if it is asked rigid and flexible, that is the another answer what you need to write if there is in the option. The fundamental law of the nation is constitution. Total strength of Lok Sabha members are 545. Okay, Lok Sabha members, now we have 545, but right now we don't have 545. Current we have 543. Okay, right now we have Lok Sabha member 543 and Rajya Sabha member 245. So do remember that, don't make the mistake. Dash has established the Supreme Court, Constitution. National Women Commission established in 1992. Headquarter of UNHCR is in Geneva. Human Rights Day is celebrated on 10th of December. Federal government means multi-government. The Council of Minister is appointed by the Prime Minister. Okay. NHRC is nothing but National Human Rights Commission. Human rights are divided into 5 types. Which articles of Indian Constitution includes fundamental duties? It is 15(1)(a). Which part of the Constitution includes fundamental rights? It's 3rd part. The chairman of the Constituent Assembly was Rajendra Prasad. The chairman of the draft, it's Ambedkar. What is the salary of the governor? The governor's salary is, here we have 3,50,000. Bad gaya hai, okay. The present Chief Justice to Supreme Court. The present Chief Justice to Supreme Court is, it's N.V. Ramana. He is the present Chief Justice to Supreme Court. When was Indian Constitution adopted? Our Republic Day, that is 1950, January 26, which is also we kept that day just because in the memory of Purna Swaraj, we were already celebrating from 1930s. So, that is the thing. The upper house of Karnataka legislature is Vidhana Sabha. Dash is the law minister of India. No, we have a new law minister now. So, the law minister, current law minister is Kiran Rajiju. Okay. Kiran Rajiju is the current law minister of India. The term of prime minister is 5 years. Expand UDHR, Universal Declaration of Human Rights. The retirement age of Supreme Court judge is 65 years. The power of government is divided into 2 lists. Okay. Actually, it's the power of government is divided into 3 lists. State list and central list. Of government is divided into 2, that is state list and central list. Okay. The parliament session we have 3. Amendment of the constitution is initiated by the parliament. Which state has separate constitution? Now you are not going to get this answer. Why? Because of the article 375, which was being amended in 2020 year. By that, Jammu Kashmir has become as a part of union territory and no separate constitution. Fundamental duties are borrowed from Russia. The present opposition leader in Karnataka is Siddaramaiah. The present speaker of Karnataka Vidhan Sabha. So, the current speaker of Karnataka is Vishveshwara Hegade. The present higher education minister is Ashwath Narayan. Okay. Supreme Court was established in January 1949. And a dash word was introduced to the preamble. It's in 42nd of the so its sovereign is being introduced to the preamble only on this 42nd amendment. Which fundamental right Dr. Ambedkar called soul and heart? It is right to constitutional remedies. The head of union cabinet is prime minister. The Supreme Court is the guardian of the constitution. Who is the first citizen of India? President. Dash article is related to the right to property, that is 31. How many articles were there in original constitution? It's 395. Total member in the Constituent Assembly is 389. Minimum age to contest Vidhana Sabha election is 25. Okay, 25. And the Chancellor of University in the state is our governor. The directive principle state policy is included in 3 parts of the Constitution. Indian legislature is called as parliament. Who is the real executive of the state? Executive is the chief. Head is the governor. The present president of India is Ram Nath Kovind. Okay. Lok Sabha speaker is Lok Sabha speaker Om Birla. Okay. Dash right is not given to the foreigner, political right. Rajya Sabha is a 5 years term. The union list includes 97 subject, that is correct. Financial bill is introduced in Rajya's Lok Sabha. First deputy prime minister of India was Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Dash article related to state emergency, article 360. That is it. If you found this video helpful, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.